snowpacks today. 2 to 4 inches in some portions of the Northeast, up to 8 inches in some areas. But relief in sight, we may see the 50s sometime next week. And I bet that we'll probably see people in shorts and t-shirts by then, guys.
I hope so. Terrell Brown in Central Park here in New York. Thank you. Meteorologist Megan Glaris of our Chicago station, WBZ.